Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rocket the 6th, and today I'm going to be showing you guys one of the coolest things that I've ever seen on planet Minecraft. This is not a top build by, I guess, architectural standards. This is a top build by just an incredible thing that I couldn't believe. And I have the link to the Minecraft post all below. It's actually the planet Minecraft post. So you guys could check out the tutorial there and download it yourself and check it out, and it's tons of fun. But yeah, so let me go into first person and show it all off. So, we've got this awesome temple right over here, and it's basically gonna blow your mind. It is a drawbridge. I'm gonna be telling you guys right now, there is no mod in this. This is actually a glitch, and it's more like a trick glitch type of thing, you know? Kinda how you can make, I don't know, I guess gravel on top of a torch and make traps like that. It's kinda that type of glitch trick, except a lot cooler, and you're gonna see what I mean. So, let me hit this little button right over here, and you will see that a drawbridge will fall right in front of me. And here it is, just like a perfect mod. Now, I cannot break these, nor can I ride them. So, just jump on top of them, and walk across. And yeah, it's as simple as that. I kind of failed in the end. But yeah, you kind of have to hurry, so I'm going to go ahead and sprint run through this. So yeah, it's a pretty cool drawbridge, and you can run twice if you want. Sometimes it'll do that where it'll fall, so I think that's a really cool feature in case you're being chased by mobs or something. You just run through it. But yeah, and of course you hit it again and it'll be taken back up. Now I kind of took a little bit of a long time, so there you go, it just went back up. And yeah, pretty sweet though. I'll go ahead and hit it one more time to drop it, so let's watch it fall. And I'll go ahead and look up as they come through. Just like a magic carpet too, that's how cool it is. So yeah, and it's a little bit glitchy because I hit the button twice, but here, it comes down twice, and there we go. And then you can just jump, run right through it, and let's put it back, hit the button, and give it a second, and you will see it rise in a couple of seconds, and there you go. Goes up that fast. So yeah, pretty awesome guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and there's a ton more to come, so I'll go ahead and bring it down one more time for the guys who want to get a better view of how it looks when it comes down. So you guys will be amazed at how this works, but it's a pretty cool trick, glitch, whatever you want to call it. And yeah, it's definitely going to wow your friends if you put this inside a castle or something. So yeah, that was the trick guys, and I love that feature how it goes up too and then it comes back down. That's just going to be like a total screw you mobs or anything chasing you. But yeah, and it's like totally passive when it goes up. I'll go ahead and get on it right now, and you'll see what happens when it goes back up while you're on it. So, just give a second. Whoop, there you go. So, it'll pretty much kill anyone that's on their way. I'll go ahead and fly outside so you guys can get a view of the construction on it, or whatever you want to call it, the build. And yeah, I don't actually know how it works either, and I'm not going to make a tutorial video out of it because I kind of want the person who actually made this to for you guys to see the tutorial from his side. But yeah, again, links to tutorial and the Minecraft post are all in the link below, and actually in the Planet Minecraft post is where the tutorial's at, and you could also download the map. So yeah, learn how to make this yourself guys and enjoy it, and keep in mind this is for Minecraft 1.3.2. I don't think it'll work in 1.4, who knows, it might. But yeah, and here's some of the other stuff to help you on the tutorial. But yeah, check out that video, all links below. And yeah, tell me what you guys thought of this video, and leave a comment below with your thoughts, suggestions, opinions, and all of that great stuff. And make sure to tune in every single day for new videos, and give the video a like if you liked it, and that's pretty much it. I'm Slayer Rocker the 6th, and I will talk to you guys later. Bye.